Coming up, Alex Riley makes a pilgrimage to Le Mans to meet a childhood hero.
This is the actual car that won Le Mans in 1987.
Bruno Senna takes to the racetrack to push a classic to the limit.
This one's looking very good.
And I take on my greatest challenge yet, the 1,000-mile Mille Miglia endurance race.
Welcome to the Mille Miglia, baby.